Breaking news this morning, LaFollette Police say one person is dead and another hurt after an overnight shooting. Police say they found two victims who'd been shot on East Walden Street around 11 o'clock last night. Both were taken to the hospital in LaFollette. One was later transported to UT Medical Center. Life flighted there. No word on the victim's names or a suspect. The investigation is now underway. We'll keep you updated on that story throughout the day here on Channel 10.